What's up, guys? And welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I'll be scratching a $1 hot dice ticket from the Florida lottery. This is ticket 213. Every time I pick up these $1 tickets from the corner store or the gas station, it's always on high. They start off the book from the end to the beginning. That's why it'd be so high. Two dice by one. Basically, you have to get a 7, 11, or get the hot symbol and win all 5, then win up to 5,000, which cross, even though I don't put my hopes up on these $1 tickets, but you never know. The overall odds are 1 in 4 out of 89. Odds on these are horrible, guys. Most that I win on this was $1. Horrible. That's why these $1 tickets, guys, don't scratch them. Only reason why I scratch these is because I'll be having like dollar change in my pocket, so I was like, you know, let me pick one up. And for me to have something to upload on my channel, I'll scratch one, but it's not something that I would just randomly pick if I ain't had a YouTube channel. Alright, let's see, ticket 213. We'll get a win on this. I like gold and green. The red and yellow is pretty dope. Level 4. Level 8, we're off from 7. Level 10, we're off from 11. Level 5. And we have 1. Should have got another one behind that. Once again, ticket 213, the $1 hot dice. This ticket is a bust, as always. These $1 tickets are horrible. Let's see what the prizes would have been. 5K, we was only need for 4. 25. $4.20. That ain't all that, but I mean the 5K went towards that underneath the 4. So if I had a 7 here, I could have won that. 11 here, could have won. It could have been double, so that would have been 10K if I had a hot symbol. Look, if I had 11 here, it would have been 10,000. If I had the hot symbol, could have won more. I didn't get either one. Like I said, guys, please stay away from these $1 tickets. It's not worth it. Might as well just use your dollar for something else that's productive. Only reason I'm doing this for my channel, that's it. As always, next time, keep praying for me and wish me luck. If I can get a win, a big win on one of these $1 tickets one day, I wish. Anyways, guys, I'll catch you guys on the next one.